Hey, my name is Ulrik, and during the next minutes, I will show you how to make more relevant ads for mobile visitors and previous site visitors using the recently launched if function. From the AdWords help page, you can find the syntax and read more about the if functions and also see a few examples. You can include the if function anywhere in the ad except for the final URL, as is shown here in the two different examples. The first example you see is for mobile. So how can you make an ad that is tailored to visitors coming from a mobile device? The second one gives you an example on how to use the audience if function in order to communicate to visitors on your remarketing lists. To put the if function into use, simply log into your AdWords campaign and open up a new search ad. First, you choose the ad group. And here we want to use headline 2 for the mobile example. So we start by typing in the curly bracket, and this gives us a dropdown where we choose the if function. Next up, you type in device equals mobile, and you will type in now the mobile friendly text. So here we type in visit the shop on your mobile. And for the default text, we type in visit the shop today. And from this, you simply save the ad. And you have now created your mobile ad. Click on the ad again for the second example. This time we want to use it in the description and we want to focus on previous site visitors. We start again by typing in the bracket, which gives us the if function. This time we type in audience in, and we choose the remarketing list. For this example, we choose site visitors. And we insert the text that we want to appear for our previous site visitors. So here we type in order now and get free shipping. And for the default text, so for new visitors to a website, we type in wide variety and great prices. Now you should be ready to use the if function to make more relevant and personalized ads. Thanks for watching and enjoy the if function.